I love this question. My friend and I had an argument, but both decided to drop it and move on. It's been a few days, and I don't know how to start talking again without it being too awkward. Any advice? Well, I can tell you, this happens to me all the time. One thing about being an intuitive and an empath is that I feel how people are feeling beneath the surface. So someone could say that everything's fine, but I can tell that they may not even be aware that things aren't fine in terms of energetically. And so I would tend to, you know, lean in. I mean, this is what I personally do. I'm not saying this is advice. As a matter of fact, this would not be great advice because usually, you know, I dig in too much. This has to do with my sensitivity to energy. Even though you both decided to drop it and move on, that's not what's happening for at least you. You didn't drop it because if you're feeling that things are awkward, that means you're feeling uncomfortable. So it's still sitting with you what the situation was. You can only take a person as far as they're willing to go. So you may want to still resolve this because it feels uncomfortable for you, but they may not. And if they don't want to, there's not much you can do. I would encourage you to approach them again and say, listen, I know we decided to drop it, but I've just been feeling very uncomfortable. And, you know, my friendship with you is too important. Just push us under the rug. I mean, first, you have to find out, you know, how did the fight start? Probably was something minor, but things that are minor add up over time. And so this is probably just a straw that broke the camel's back. The mark of a good relationship is compromise, changing yourself just to make the other person feel better, but not to fake it. So I would just ask, just have a real talk and do not the other person feel defensive. Be open. In the notes, I'm gonna put a link to a similar video that I did that talks about relating with friends at a more spiritual, energetic level. Well, here's the thing, you have two choices. You ignore the whole thing, which in the long run is not gonna help. It's just gonna build up more and more resentment. Or two, you just be honest and say, that argument had felt really awkward and I know we agreed to drop it, but I'm just not feeling comfortable with it and I'd really like to open it back up and go a little bit deeper and really see if there's something I did change that started this or just something like that. Put the onus on yourself, and that's what the other video that I did talks about and in terms of how to approach them. But if you want to build a stronger friendship, then you want to engage with them as opposed to ignoring it. And I can tell you as a Gen Xer and almost 53 years of age that my generation tend to just drop things and quote unquote move on. As I mentioned earlier, it's just pushing stuff under the rug, building up more negative energy units that are being stored in your body. Eventually you'll have no friendship whatsoever with them. So nip it in the bud, as the saying goes. If you want to discuss this more in detail, feel free to send me an email directly to andy@askandyanything.info, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. If you feel what I've had to say was of value, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.